It's a rundown and dilapidated movie theater. Not too shabby.